Hello and welcome to Back to Basics Weight Loss Surgery Channel. I am Janine, your Thursday vlogger, and I missed you last week. I'm sorry I didn't make it last week. This week I want to talk about something that I actually needed to do. How do we restart? Okay? This channel is Back to Basics, but getting back to basics kind of means something different to everybody, but how do we restart? Okay, we all fall off the bandwagon, and we all have these moments of snowballing out of control, and then we get there for so long that we're like, oh Lord, what the hell do we do now, you know? So how do we restart? What do we do? Where do we go? Where's the point where we're like, I've had enough, and then where do we begin, right? So I just want to talk about that. What do I do? First thing you want to think about is, or at least what I do, is what am I doing wrong? I look at my behavior, my current behavior, and I think to myself, what am I doing wrong? What am I doing that I shouldn't be doing? What am I eating that I should not be eating? Am I eating? I use MyFitnessPal. So for if I'm even logging my food 100%, okay, because when I'm not doing well, I have a habit of not logging those gumdrops, you know? So I start thinking, did I really need those crackers? And you know, I don't remember logging those gumdrops. And oh, that piece of cake. Didn't need that piece of cake. Start thinking about all those things and all the carbs that I eat and all the sugar I eat. That's where I start thinking about things I do wrong and the choices that I make. And that I stop taking my lunch to work every day. I stop taking my breakfast to work every day. I stop preparing. That's the big picture. Ding, ding, ding. That's what I stopped doing. I stopped preparing. Okay? And my choices became doom and gloom. I went from smart and healthy to available and yummy. Alright? Can't have it every way. So, that's what I was doing wrong. After you do that, after you get your list of shit that you did wrong, you got to go to what needs to change. All right? Then what needs just improvement? Then what needs to be tweaked? All right? So kind of a priority list. What needs immediate changing? Then what needs improvement? Then just what needs to be tweaked? So after you get like a tier of priorities to change, you want to get a what I call a POA, plan of attack. All right, you want to get a plan of attack down. How are you going to tackle this monster called restart? Alright, because it can be real intimidating, you know, when you've been off the wagon for quite some time, and even being a week off the wagon is a long, for me, it's a long time, you know? Excuse me, just being disconnected from your regular routine for a whole week, that's a long time sometimes. So when you got to do a restart, it can be really intimidating. So I need a POA. I need a plan of attack. First thing I do, I need a detox. Everybody's detox is going to be different. My detox is always about carbs and sugar. I need it out. No carbs and sugar for me. Out, 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 out. I am no carbs and sugar. The only carbs and sugar I consume are in the shape of vegetables and greens. And if I'm a good girl, maybe I'll have a little bit of fruit in the form of like an apple. And that's the end of that. And nothing else. And that's it for the day. Those are my carbs, and I will keep it that way, that strict, for 2 days. So I do a 2-day detox with absolutely no carbs unless it's green and like one piece of fruit for 2 days. The rest of my day is pure protein. Pure protein, vegetables, one piece of fruit, done. All right? Those are my 2 days. After that, I am much more regimented with my diet, but it's a little more lenient. At that point, I've gone to the supermarket and I've planned out my meals. I've given myself more time. Over that 2-day detox, I have done some research, all right? I've looked into getting low-carb fruits, low-carb crackers, all right? These suckers, these are amazing. These are, I can't say it right. Breton, B-R-E-T-O-N. I always want to say Brenton, but it's wrong. Breton, B-R-E-T-O-N. I like the sesame ones because these are the least amount of carbs and, in my opinion, the tastiest. But these suckers rock. They're delicious. They're enormous. You get 3 in a serving for 7 carbs. They're, oh, to die for. I love them. And I have them with ham on them. Anyway. So, but you start doing some research over those two days of detox while you're being super strict. And you find yourself, you know, if you're doing low fat, find yourself low fat, low calorie snacks, recipes, desserts, whatever you want to do, whatever you need to get you through the day. Start to make a loose meal plan for yourself. When I say loose meal plan, I don't mean, you know, whatever you want, but I mean like, you know, like a number of different breakfast meals that you can interchange throughout the week, a number of different lunch meals you can interchange throughout the week, you know, futz with it, play with it, put it together, stick it in your computer and mess around with it. Play with it. Have fun with it. You got to make this a little bit fun. If you make this too regimented and like it's school, you're going to hate it and grow bitter. Don't do that. This is your life for the rest of your life. You got to make it fun, okay? But try to do that. So, and after you're done with that, you know, getting the food section of this refocused and back into alignment, you gotta find something to refocus your exercise, all right? Going back to the exercise that you used to do could be really hard, because I am there. I haven't run in 4 weeks. Granted, I had sinusitis and flu, and I could not run for about... No, I haven't run 5 weeks, and I could not run for about 3.5 weeks out of those 5 weeks. I had different issues for the last, long story, I really couldn't run. I would say for the last like 3 days I could have run, but I did not run. Poor planning, shame on me. But what I've done is I found something different to focus on. Number one, I found a yoga class in my town that I love is not a strong enough word. And when I'm not in my yoga class, I found a DVD. And I haven't even opened it yet, but I want to try it. It's called AM and PM Yoga for Beginners. So I'm going to give this a go and see how it is. It's not like, you know, a strength training yoga class, because that's not yoga. That's not what yoga is. Yoga is derived from Hinduism. And You know, it's cool if you want to spin yoga off to get muscles and stuff. That's cool. But that's just not what I'm in pursuit of yoga for. So that's why I got this one. But, so I'm going to refocus my enthusiasm for my restart on yoga. After I get my enthusiasm rolling again, then I'm going to restart myself into running. Well, really, I'm going to have to start walking running, and then I'm going to start running. So that's what I'm going to start doing. I'm thinking that I'm going to be fine with that. So that's my POA, my plan of attack, on how I restart. What do you guys do? What's your POA? How do you guys restart? Leave a comment below. Make a video response for me and leave it as a comment. I would love to see what you guys do if this ever happens to you and you have a regimented if you have a regimented way to get back on the horse, that would be awesome to see. It would certainly help me. So let me know. I love you. I missed you last week. And I hope you have a fantastic week. I will see you next week on Back to Basics Weight Loss Surgery. Bye, guys.